So my name is Thomas Atkins, and I'm originally from England, but moved out here when I was, well, not out here, out to New Zealand when I was 9, and I've been in Wellington ever since. I started singing ever since I came to New Zealand, actually. One of my best mate at my primary school I went to one day just said, look, come along to a choir. And, you know, so I sort of thought, oh, whatever, we'll give it a go. So went to audition for this school choir when I was 9 and found out I could sing. And Nikki Sutherland, the musical director at the St. Mark's Church Primary School in Wellington, sort of obviously saw a voice in me and sort of nurtured it until I left primary school. And then I just kept singing ever since. And basically, here I am from there, yeah. Just grew to love it. And I always played piano and I wanted to be a concert pianist for a long time, but then sort of figured out that I could sing better than I could play piano, so it sort of just worked out this way. Yeah. I am just currently finishing off my Bachelor's of Music in Wellington, and I hope to go, well, I really would like to return back to the UK to continue my studying, because of course all my extended family live there, and I've got EU passport and things, so it's a very logical and, well, thought out choice to go back there. But I really would love to return to England to continue my studies, yeah. When I was 12, I actually got chosen to be the treble soloist in the NZSO performance of the Lord of the Rings soundtrack. And so I performed that in Wellington at the world premiere of it in the Michael Fowler Centre, and that was just amazing. And then they actually asked me back to go to Taiwan to repeat the performance there. And that was just, I mean, as a young boy, I sort of never appreciated what I was doing because, you know, I was only 12 years old. So I got to go to Taiwan and perform there with the Taiwanese National Orchestra, and it was just absolutely incredible. So, not so funny, but a very amazing opportunity that I just never fully appreciated at the time. Schale empor zum Mond und trinke beim Freuden male dein Herz gesund. Und wenn du sie hebst, so winke mir heimlich so, dann lächle ich und dann trinke ich still wie du und still gleich wie. Betrachte um uns das Herr der Trunkenschwätzer. Verachte sie nicht zu sehr, nein, hebe die blinkende Schale gefüllt mit Wein und lass beim lärmenden Male sie glücklich sein. Doch hast du das Mahl genossen, den Durst gestillt, dann verlasse der lauten Genossen fest freudiges Bild. Und wandle hinaus in den Garten zum Rosenstrauch. Dort will ich dich dann erwarten. Kisse trinken.